the road to becoming a good leader, and the ability to hold one's own and evolve in the face of challenges is not an easy one. It also gets lonely on the top as you make your way up. But the key is to continue learning and try to be better with every experience and challenge that one comes across. To overcome failure, self-doubt and learn to take in constructive criticism and evolve and grow requires positivity and the will to succeed. It also requires the ability to communicate better and listen more and talk less. Here are some motivational quotes to inspire you to be better and not let anything stand in the way to being a better leader. Rooting for other people as failure does get in the way of your success. Amy Poehler, actor, comedian, writer. 90% of leadership is the ability to communicate something people want. Dianne Feinstein, American politician. Restore connection is not just for devices. It is for people too. If we cannot disconnect, we cannot lead. Arianna Huffington, founder and CEO. Thrive Global. Stop wearing your wishbone where your backbone ought to be. Elizabeth Gilbert, author. Courage starts with showing up and letting ourselves be seen. Brene Brown, researcher, author. The more you can be authentic, the happier you are going to be, and life will work itself around that. Melinda Gates, philanthropist. An important attribute of success is to be yourself. Never hide what makes you, you. Indra Nooyi, serving on the board of Amazon. True leadership stems from individuality that is honestly and sometimes imperfectly expressed. Leaders should strive for authenticity over perfection. Sheryl Sandberg, the most important words that have helped me in life, when things have gone right or when things have gone wrong, are accept responsibility. Billie Jean King, former tennis champion. I've learned that people will forget what you said. People will forget what you did. But people will never forget how you made them feel. Subscribe to the channel for more.